If you're one of the thousands of vote-by-mail voters in Monterey County, you may want to get your ballot in the mail as soon as possible to make sure the Elections Department gets it by June 5th. The lack of a mail processing center in Salinas caused quite a problem during last year's election. So this year, the County Elections Department is being proactive to protect voters.
It's no secret the United States Postal Service is struggling to stay afloat. The agency is looking at closing thousands of low-revenue post offices and processing centers, as well as cutting back delivery to just 5 days a week in order to save billions of dollars. But in a presidential election year, Santa Cruz County Clerk Gail Pellerin says changes like that could be dangerous.
In California, they're looking at closing 14. And the day that those are supposed to close is May 15th, which is just 2 weeks before the June 5th election. That's going to greatly impact vote-by-mail voters who are trying to either get their ballots or return them for counting on election night.
The Postal Service has turned to the federal government for help. While federal funding would temporarily stave off some closures and possibly keep operations running 6 days a week, the damage is already done in Monterey County.
Our processing center in Salinas closed last year. Right before the November election.
Linda Tulett, Registrar of Voters for Monterey County, says the lack of a processing center forces mail to go through the San Jose Mail Center, which delayed the delivery of hundreds of ballots last year.
We began to notice postmarks getting a little bit longer about a week before the election.
With more than 200 ballots delivered to the elections office the day after the election, Tulett used her knowledge of a court decision from Riverside County to ensure the voters of Monterey weren't the victims in the fallout of an unfortunate situation.
So when that happened here, I knew there was a court case, so we communicated, our county council talked to their county council and got the court case, and we just said, based on that court precedent, we're going to count those ballots, and if someone doesn't want me to count the ballots, you can please sue me. And no one did.
But this year, the department has planned ahead.
We are now working with the post office this election to do a trapping program so that doesn't happen again. So any mail that's mailed in this county from the Friday prior to the election will no longer go to San Jose to be processed. It will be trapped here locally, and we will go get that mail.
Roughly 65% of registered voters are signed up to cast their votes by mail in Monterey County.